want on the landing.
There is Kyla Ross now. 985 with final score.
Beautiful job!
Oh my!
Oh my gosh! She has wanted that stuck landing the first meet of the season. If you remember, we watched her do on a 1.5, and she kind of lucked out into the landing. This was planned. It was hoped for. She did everything right leading up to it. 5 feet up, legs straight, arms go out to the side to show it off, and no movement of the feet. That's perfection.
And it looks like we see 110 from one of the judges and the second 10. So another 10 for Kyla Ross, the boss.